Look, there's the Large family. And they're getting ready for Christmas as well. Oh, I'm getting all excited again. No, stay calm, stay calm, stay calm. I know, look down here, look. There's Big Cook Ben and Little Cook Small. And we'll be finding out who's visiting them in the cafe today. But before all of that, it's time to go camping with all the gang in the Green Balloon Club. Yes, that's right, Beeps, I did say camping. Yeah, it does seem a bit odd, doesn't it? I hope they keep warm.
Gather around one and all. You gotta answer the call. Listen now, look around you. There's a magical world to explore.
Us to a special winter party.
And she said something about going camping.
Camping? In the winter?
Let's look out for tents then.
I wish they would hurry up. I'm so excited.
There she is.
Down here, down here. Hello. Oh, I'm so excited. Everyone's coming to my special winter camping party. It's going to be so much fun. Oh, hello. Oh, over here.
I can't wait.
Oh, Lily Red. And
hi.
And oh, hang on, wait. You're not all here. I wanted everybody to come. Where is Jay? Where
is... Jenny, don't worry. Jay's coming along later.
I'm just dropping the team off, then I'll go and get him.
Oh, phew. Thank you, Skye.
And we can get everything ready while we wait for them.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, but Skye, before you go, can we all do the Green Balloon Club chant together?
Yay!
Yes!
We love animals, plants and birds. We love snails and slugs.
Yeah.
Large and small, we love them all. And we never ever step on bugs. Cause we are the Green Balloon Club.
Oh, I just love being a member of the Green Balloon Club.
So do I, Jelly.
Yeah. I'm just going to go and get Jay. I'll see you later, everyone.
Bye. And hurry back with Jay.
Yes.
Are we really going camping, Jelly? I've never been camping before.
Neither have I.
Oh, yes, yes. But it is special yurt camping. Come and see.
Wow.
Yes, this is the yurt.
Wow, isn't it fantastic?
It's nice, isn't it?
Yeah. It's brilliant.
It's brilliant. Yeah, and can you see the green balloons up in the sky?
Oh, yeah.
Wow, they're brilliant.
Can you see all the decorations I've done?
They're fantastic. You did those, Jelly, did you?
Yeah, I did, yes.
I love the birds and the butterflies.
Cool.
And can you see my flags?
Yes.
Cool, they're spotty flags.
Yeah, they're spotty flags.
And look at this roof, it's made of felt. That's going to keep us nice and warm tonight, isn't it?
It looks like a gigantic carpet.
And we've got beds in it because we're going to sleep in it, aren't we?
Yes, fantastic.
Yeah. Are we really going to sleep in here, Jelly?
Yes, yes. So let's choose our beds.
Yeah. I want this one.
And this is my bed. Oh, it's so little.
Jill can have the one next to mine.
Cool. Skipper, this is your bed.
There's a fire. Can we light it, Nitch, Chris?
A fire sounds like a great idea. Let's go and find some wood. Come on, you three. Come on, Skipper. Good girl.
Can I stay here and help Jelly?
Oh, yes, just stay and help me. I've got something really special for us to do. Come on.
Wow, what's a
all this for, Jelly?
Oh, it is really special and important. It is for dressing our tree.
Dressing a tree? I don't believe it.
No, it is. Because it is traditional in winter time to dress a tree to celebrate how brilliant it is.
Really? Just like a birthday party for a tree.
Exactly.
Wow, what's this?
Oh, that is a butterfly. Yeah.
I like
it. And you see, we're going to dress it in memories and dreams and wishes.
Cool.
Yeah, you can put that one on. Yes, and what else is in here?
We've got this one.
Oh, yes, that is my special Green Balloon Club memory decoration. It is to remind me of all the Green Balloon Club friends I have made all over the country.
That's lovely, and I love the balloon on the front.
Oh, yes, let's hang it on the tree, and I can say my special magic words. Grow, grow, beautiful tree, here is a present just for me.
I can't believe it! I can see some seals on the rocks!
Are these three seals over there?
Moving rock!
Yes!
Well, it looks like a moving rock, but it's seals.
Their heads are popping out of the water! Look how close that one is!
They've come to say hello, haven't they?
Yeah!
They're going! Bye-bye! We loved you! Puppies, you're so sweet. It's eating.
Exactly. It's a funny little mouth. It's rather sad, isn't it? It's got a turned down mouth.
No, but it's amazing because I've never seen a snail's mouth before.
Oh, look, neither have I. It's a pity that a lot of people don't like snails, isn't it? And they go,
I love them so much in my heart. So they should be loved and not trodden on. I'm so excited! Did you see that? It came on the table. I loved having a tea party with the birds. That was the best surprise ever. I've got one! Quick! I've got one!
You've got one!
I've got one! I've got one! I've got one! I knew it! Quick, get the bucket!
Yeah!
That's my crab! Yes, look at that! My crab! Look at him! Oh, look! It's chickens!
Yeah.
They're so big, aren't they? They're nearly bigger than me. And they go, wah, 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 doggy paddle.
Look what I found for the tree.
Oh, yes! Oh, it is lovely, Lily Rose.
I think this should be my present for the tree because I love it. And also, it's got lilies and roses on it too.
Oh, yes! That is perfect, isn't it?
Yeah.
Shall we say the magical poem when we put it on?
Yes.
Grow, grow, beautiful tree. Here is a present just from me. Yes.
Daffodil, geranium,
red rose, primrose,
the beautiful nasturtium,
foxglove, fuchsia,
tulip and the snowdrop.
Don't forget forget-me-nots.
Flowers give us nectar sweet,
left, waggle to the right, busy to the front, and we're buzzing in flight on the petals of the flowers, on the leaves of the plants. Let's do the waggle dance.
Daffodil, geranium,
red rose, primrose, peach, monastachium, foxglove, fuchsia,
tulip and the snowdrop.
Don't forget the gabby-lock.
Wiggle to the left,
to the left, to the left.
Waggle to the right,
to the right, to the right.
Wiggle to the left, to the left, to the left. Waggle to the right,
to the right, to the right. Wiggle to the left, waggle to the right. Busy to the front, and we're buzzing in flight on the petals of the flowers, on the leaves of the plants. Let's do the waggle dance.
Bluebell, buttercup,
daffodil, geranium,
red rose, primrose, peach, monastachium, foxglove, fuchsia,
tulip and the snowdrop.
Don't forget the gabby-lock. Wiggle to the left, waggle to the right, busy to the front, and we're buzzing in flight on the petals of the flowers, on the leaves of the plants. Let's do the waggle dance. Let's do the waggle dance.
Right, guys, this looks like a good place to look for some firewood. So, what kind of thing are we looking for?
Dry wood.
Dry wood, exactly. And where are we going to look for the wood?
On the floor.
Well, you can look on the ground, but a good place to look is up in the trees. And look, these kind of things, if they're hanging off and they've fallen off trees, these are actually better because they're quite often drier. And how do you know when it's dry?
Because you can break it easily.
You can break it easily and it makes a good noise like that. Can you hear that? That's what we're after, so you can test the wood. So we're after the tiny little bits like this. This helps us get the fire started, but also these big bits at the end, and even bigger than that. Once it's started, well, that's really useful. That's good wood. I think we should have a little competition. What do you think?
Yeah.
So you can collect the most firewood. There's an old saying, he or she who collects least wood sits furthest from the fire. So if you want to stay warm, you better collect the most wood. Cat, ant, skipper, let's see who gets the most wood. Come on, let's go.
Go on, skipper.
How about this bin, Chris?
Oh, let's have a look. Well, what do you think about this? Do you think that's good for the fire?
Yeah.
Well, I think it's a bit wet, isn't it? And if you look, it's full of little holes. It's quite old. And that means there's a lot of bugs in here. When it gets like this, wood's best left here because it makes a home for lots of different bugs. So let's go and look somewhere else, shall we?
Okay.
Come on, guys. It's time to see who's won. Oh, wow, look at you, you've both done really well. Ooh, who's got most? Ant, you've got a lot there. Cat, ooh, that's really good. Who's got more? You know what, I don't think it really matters. Look at how much Skipper's got. She's won easily. Well done, Skipper, good
girl. Well done, Skipper.
Right, let's get these loaded up. We better get back, I think, get this fire started, come on.
Go here, Jelly.
Oh, yes. Oh, I love pine cones.
So do I.
Oh, hi.
Hello. Well, we've collected loads of wood for our fire.
Oh, well done, Ninja Chris.
We've been decorating the tree.
Oh, wow. That's fantastic.
Yes, and we need to put some decorations up high, so it's a good job you're all here. Can you help us?
Yeah, definitely.
Oh, look, Ant. Skipper's found you a special decoration. Wow. These are the perfect mini beast decorations I need. Grow, grow, you beautiful tree. Here's a special present from me.
Oh, it's making me squirm.
Quite tickly, aren't they?
Can you see these scorpions glow? They're glowing green. I'm wearing these so I can glow too.
I like ladybirds. It tickles. Stop tickling.
I spy some stick insects. We have to pick them up very carefully. They feel very prickly. That's why they're called giant prickly stick insects.
They look a bit scary, but they're very gentle.
happy because they've got millions and millions of legs.
Probably.
They move in waves. Their body is split into lots and lots of segments.
Right then, Ant, you've got to be really brave for this one, OK?
I'm a bit nervous now. Oh, this is really, really weird. Well, it smells. Oh! Are they really wiggly? Are they mealworms?
There you go. Oh. Well done, Ant.
I wish that you could come and join in the fun.
Minnie's Madness. Minnie's Madness. Minnie's Madness. Minnie's Madness.
Hiya.
Minnie's Madness.
Where's the green balloon club?
Minnie's Madness.
See, Ant and Lily Rose have both chosen their present for the tree. What should we choose? I think we should choose this badger, because we both love animals, don't we, Skipper? Oh, you want the bone? I suppose it is your best thing. Let's do it. Grow, grow, you beautiful tree. Here's a special present from me.
Skipper's in her basket, lying by the window, dreaming about all the things she'd like to do. Running in the field, she's chasing after frisbees. She's in the gang. A lovely doggy sidekick. She's so excited, but our faces get a big lick.
Shake her by the paw, she'll do the hokey cokey.
Us whistle, comes running with a friendly bark. It's time for home, getting just a little dark.
Hide a day of showing off, now she wants a dance off.
To the doggy, biggie, flipper, it's a dog side. Shaggy, shake a tail, waggle, it's a dog side. Come on, do the skip and dip, it's a dog side. Dog life, it's a dog life.
Guys, we need to get this fire started. Who's going to help me?
Me!
Come on, then.
Oh, we'll stay and decorate the tree, won't we, Skipper? Yes.
All right, then, guys. You ready?
Yeah.
So, what are we going to do first?
Right, well, what do we need to make fire?
Wood.
Sparks.
That's right, and sparks. Now, I've got this special thing called a fire steel, and look what this does. You ready? Cool, huh? So we're going to use this
to make some
fire. It is just like fireworks. So what we do is we get this, which is called fire cloth or char cloth. It's a special cloth. It's kind of got charcoal in it, which means that when you give it a spark, it burns really well. You see that? See how it's lit?
Yeah.
But it burns nice and slowly. So what we can do So we then put it in here.
It'll start to burn, hopefully.
It'll start to burn. Now, what do you call straw and hay that you use for this kind of thing? Small bits of wood, do you know?
No.
You call it tinder. And the other thing fire needs is air. So what I'm going to do is start blowing this. Right, let's see who's got the magic breath. Go. Nope. Nope, don't think so. Come on. My turn.
Do a really big one.
Yeah, oh, look, some smoke there.
I think Nature Chris has got the magic breath.
Doesn't that burn your fingers, Nature Chris?
It doesn't actually, Ant, but it could do quite easily. So you shouldn't do this unless you know what you're doing. And luckily, I've been taught by an expert. So good. Come on, have another go. Keep going. First flame. There you go, look.
Quickly.
You see this? You see it starting to come there?
Yeah.
So we're going to put it in here. See it? Well, that's good, isn't it? How about that for a fire?
Crackle pop, crackle pop.
You hear the wind going through it?
Yeah.
That's good because fire needs wind. It needs air to get underneath it. It really likes that.
Is the wind like blowing it to make it thicker like we started blowing it to get it started?
Exactly, that's exactly what it's doing. Right, all we need to do is put some of these sticks that we collected earlier, start building it up, and we'll have a bonfire.
Oh, look, they're coming, they're here.
Oh, look, it's Sky with Jay.
Yeah.
Hi, guys.
Hi. 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 Hi.
Beautiful tree!
We've brought some presents for the tree and for the birds.
Great, let's put them on then.
Grow, grow, beautiful tree. Here's a special present from me.
Oh, wow. It's a pumpkin.
It looks amazing.
Yes. Well, isn't it just so lovely to all be together again?
Yes.
And I think there's time for just one more thing.
Time for there's a magical world to explore.
Night, Jelly.
Night, Cat, night, Skipper. Night, Lily Rose.
Night, Jelly.
Night, night, everyone.
Night. Ah, hello there. Wishing you a very merry, happy crisp packet. I mean, happy crispy pancake. I mean, happy Christmas. From CBeebies.
Say, can you smell carrots?
Yes, there is a bit of a whiff in the air.
Oh, here comes Sid.
Oh, morning, Sid.
Morning, boys.
Oh, Sid, there's a letter for you.
You are invited to the CBeebies winter party today. Bring some friends. I better get my skates on.
No one ever invites us anywhere.
Ah, don't worry, you two. Why don't you come with me? But promise me one thing. You will behave yourselves, won't you?
Of course, Sid. We're never naughty.
Winter, winter, here we come. Frost and snow, CBeebies fun. Winter, winter, let's all cheer. It's cold outside, but it's warm in here.
Come and join our celebration. Bring your friends and have some fun. Going sledging, making snowmen, throwing snowballs at everyone. Don't forget, it's cold in winter. Wear your hats and scarves to town. When it's freezing, mind the pavements. If they're icy, you might fall down.
Winter, winter, here we come. Frost and snow, CBeebies fun. Winter, winter, let's all cheer. It's cold outside, but it's warm in here.
Winter food is hot and yummy. Mugs of soup and cheese on toast. Bowls of porridge, pudding and custard. Mixed together will be so gross. Going skating, building igloos. Walking through a winter storm. Getting home and drinking cocoa by the fire to keep you warm.
Winter, winter, here we come. Frost and snow, CBeebies fun. Winter, winter, let's all cheer. It's cold outside, but it's warm in here. Winter, winter, here we come. Frost and snow, CBeebies fun. Winter, winter, let's all cheer. It's cold outside, but it's warm in here.
Mr. Tumble!
Hello, Mr. Tumble!
Oh, hello!
Are you going to play dressing up, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, dressing up!
I think Mr. Tumble is looking for clothes to wear. Are you a dancer, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a ballet dancer.
A ballet dancer, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a ballet dancer.
Are you going to dance, Mr. Tumble?
Yes.
Dress as something else now.
Yes!
Are you a footballer, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, I'm a footballer.
Fantastic, Mr. Tumble. Are you going to play football?
Yes.
You need a ball, Mr. Tumble.
Oh, yes.
Here's a ball.
Too small.
Oops, sorry, Mr. Tumble. Here's another ball.
This ball is too big.
I'll get you another ball, Mr. Tumble.
Ah, thank you. This ball is okay.
Don't bounce it, Mr. Tumble. Kick it and score a goal.
Ooh.
Oh dear, Mr. Tumble. Sounds like you've broken a window.
Yes.
What are you going to do?
I've had an idea! Look, I'm a builder!
A builder, Mr. Tumble?
Yes, a builder!
Oh, are you going to mend the window?
Yes, I'm going to mend the window!
What a good idea! Bye-bye, Mr. Tumble!
Bye-bye!